When I joined the guards, I spent a week on placement with the dog unit. And from that week, I saw what a huge role the dog unit played in the Garda Síochána. And it made me say, I love dogs anyways. And I just said, look, that's the field I want to specialise in, because I felt that it was something that really, really made a difference. He loves it. He knows when he sees the helicopter, this means he's going somewhere and he's going to be working. Rocky is my second dog. He will be 8 in February. He's like my partner.
Any aviation environment is a dangerous environment, but we're all very well trained here. We train with the Air Corps, and both our observers and our Air Corps pilots are well trained to assess any situation and to make a decision, and a valid decision. And once that decision is made, the Air Corps pilot is the captain of the aircraft. Once the decision is made to go or not to go, then that's fine by us. We won't push parameters of weather or anything else, because it is too dangerous an environment.
We have 24 dogs with us at the moment. Drugs dogs, used for searching for drugs. Firearms recovery dogs. We also have dogs we use in searching for bodies.
The other helicopter landed and got out with our dog Rocky, and they went into the forest.
We were brought to the scene where they abandoned the car. At the entrance there, I spoke with the officer in charge of the search. I got the information I required. When the wooded area was cleared of any other individuals, we proceeded with our search. The wooded and the rough terrain is an area that they are most useful in, and they actually, it's more natural to them, it's more their environment. They actually enjoy going through this area. Now, over the duration of the search, the dog tracked, he wind scented, and we were searching for human scent that these individuals had left behind them. The search went on for approximately 4 hours, and at the end of the search, we actually found those individuals, and it was a successful conclusion.
I joined the Air Support Unit in 1998, and I've enjoyed a long tenure there since that, and I became sergeant in charge of the unit in 2003. And I'm in that position since.
We've had lots of really successful situations, but one does spring to mind, and that is of a young child around this time of year, and it was coming up to Christmas, and it was night and very cold, and we got a call that a child was missing in rough undergrowth. Now, as a result of the dog unit being deployed very quickly and on scene very quickly, the child was found by the Garda dogs. He was very, very cold and was suffering from hypothermia, but as I said, it was a good conclusion, but the child was fine in the end.